because we only get a certain amount agreed with TikTok, like I said, then you're going to be paying even more for it. So now is the time to be grabbing them. Because, like, where else are you going to find a coat that's 35 quid? Like, water repellent, fully lined, fab quality coat, looks amazing. If you don't like it, send it back and you're 30-day free returns. And you've got free shipping. What size is that, please? I'm wearing a medium here, lovely. Can you try the cream on number 3, please? Ruby, sadly, I don't have the cream in the studio, babe. I've literally only got this sample, which is the black one in a size medium. And this is the size I wear in all the coats, okay? But I will go through. The coat is all frayed and a lot of the cotton is coming off. Which one did you get, babe? If one of the coats is faulty, babe, just contact the seller. What we'll do is we'll screenshot your name and send it internally as well, just so they can expect your message. And then hopefully they'll just send out a replacement for you. We'll see what they can do. But I'll screenshot your name and send it in, okay? Over £100 for the long coats. Honestly, girls, I know. Like, honestly, this whole, like, inflation is a very real thing. Believe me. If you go on to, for example, I will do it right now. I will do it with you right now on the live. I'm going to type in long line water repellent coat long on Google. I'm going to show you what comes up. Long line water repellent, if I can spell, coat. Look at the prices that are coming up. I'm sorry, but this is just absolutely bonkers. God, clearly I cannot spell water repellent. What is wrong with me? I'm 26 years of age. Right. Can you see? 95, 79, 109. You're all looking at, for a, I specifically typed in, look, long line water repellent coat. Minimum, cheapest I found there is £69.99. 144, 348, 95, 64, right? I will go all the way across just to show you guys. Oh, we have one for 50 there. That's the cheapest, but doesn't actually look as nice. What else have we got? 79. Do you see what I mean? All these prices, guys. Find me a coat right now. I challenge you, because I do it. I literally check every single day to see what's out and about. And some of the prices are just absolutely mental. So you're getting, like I said, an unreal quality coat, especially the whole water repellent thing. Where else would you find a water repellent coat of this quality and standard for, as you can see there, less than £60? So you can get 2 for £35. So you're still getting an absolute bargain. You're essentially only paying like £10 more to get 2 of them. Like, it's insane. And you can mix and match the colours or sizes if you want to try them out. Completely water repellent. So again, it just literally slides off the jacket. See those droplets? Give it a good shake. Just wipe off the remaining. You see how it doesn't make it like darker in colour? Doesn't like seep into the jacket? Do you have the cream one and the one you're wearing? Sadly, I don't have the cream one to show you, babe. But it will come in the same colour as this. This is the jacket in link number 5. You know the one I was showing you with the detachable hood? That's this one, okay? How come they're selling for cheap on TikTok? There'll be something different about them. Either it'll be in the smallest details or it won't be actually water repellent. So that's why I say, do you know what I'm going to do, girls? I'm going to show you last year's one versus this year's one. Let's do that together, because I feel like that's a really, really, like, important feature. Because I don't like to say something if I can't like prove it. There we go. Right, let me take my hoodie off, guys. I'm a size 10 to 12. Shall I order a large? Yes, that'll be your true size, lovely. To be honest, I'd say you can go pretty much true size and everything. Guys, just want to remind you, I will keep reminding you about the priority shipping thing, okay? Because there's so many orders coming through, but not many people are really commenting. So remember, if you purchase anything, especially like the coats, they're all in our UK warehouse already, okay? Once you've purchased, comment down below saying I've ordered a gilet, or I've ordered a coat, or I've ordered the gym set. We write down your name, we'll get you priority shipping. Shaves off a couple of days for a delivery that you're waiting, okay? Very excited for it to come. Me too, Angel. What's the smallest size, number 7? Will it fit as I'm petite 6? What, let me just...
Jumpsuit.
Jumpsuit. If you're... What did you say? Sorry, there's so many comments coming through, babe. Did you say you were 6? I'm a petite 6. Let me just check the sizing on it, because I've got them here. This is a small. They come up smaller on the hanger. I'm a 6 to an 8. I would go for this size because they like would stretch to you. So I'd say, yeah, go for that one. What was I going to do? Right, I'm going to show you the difference. This is last year's version that we did. Now, don't get me wrong. Last year, I was obsessed with these. Loved them. But that's because we hadn't had the new and improved version, which came out this year. So as I think you can see an immediate difference straight away. This is like a much more expensive looking colour. It's still the cream, but it's kind of like a matted off-white cream, so it doesn't show dirt anywhere near as much. And the filling is different, so it's basically lighter in weight but keeps you warmer. The zip has been upgraded. New and improved pockets, new lining on the inside, like so many things have been upgraded. But most importantly, I think this, well, I just think this is the most important thing. So I'm gonna do the water test. Let's do it on the other side this time. I'm gonna do it this side. Right, can you see on this fabric, it soaks into the jacket. So can you see it leaves that wet patch, especially in lighter colors, you're more prone to seeing it as well, which is obviously really, really annoying. I'm gonna leave that to just hang up at the back here while I now do it on this one. Because again, I don't like to say anything without proving it to you guys, just because I feel like I would want someone to show me without just saying it. I just got my arm wet. You see that? How it doesn't soak into the jacket? And now, I commented twice saying I ordered a camel long coat. Fabulous, babe. As long as you've commented and you've ordered, it's absolutely fine. Lexi is seeing all of your comments, my love. She's behind the screen, you can't actually see her. I'm just the one blabbing your ear off, okay? Oh God, 14 new messages. Right, okay. Bear with me, girlies. Right, can you see how the water droplets just stay on there like that? That's the water repellent thing I'm talking about. Now, oh, just hit myself there with the label. Give it a good shake. Can you see how it like doesn't leave like a deep wet patch the same way? This one looks like you've almost wet the bed. Do you see what I mean? So that's now got the wet like patch, which will take a little while to dry. This one has absolutely nothing at all. See what I mean? So it makes a real big difference in terms of like keeping that classy look, and that's what makes an item look, feel, and is like kind of more expensive. Like this is more expensive, but you guys aren't paying the price for it, essentially. So it's kind of a no-brainer. I love these sheilas for multiple reasons, but I feel like just to show you the difference in terms of how we've upgraded it, it's so worth showing you that. Number three in black. Yes, I'll go through that. Don't think my comments are going through. Please can someone let me know if they are. I've just seen that one, Fiza. Fiza, how much are the long lined coats? You should see it in your link, babe. As long as you're over 18 living in the UK, it should be on your screen for you. Or it's in link number one. Okay, I ordered the long camel coat. I can't wait until I get it. I love my sheila I got already. Amazing! You guys are getting so many of these. What size shall I get in the black sheila as I'm a 10 to 12? If you're talking about the short sheilas, lovely, just go for the large. If you're on about the long sheilas, they're a bit more of a true size fit. I'm just going to try on the belted one, as promised. But yeah, in those long line sheilas, go for like your normal size. The sizing's a bit different there. Thank you. Please, can I see link four in Ode? Yes, of course you can. I only have the larger sizes in that one, so I'll talk you through those in a sec. But this is link number three, guys, just as promised, quickly. I'll try and be quicker. I know I like to ramble. but this has got the zip closure and the buttons, okay? Link number three comes in cream, oat. Well, the oat is completely sold out, so ignore that. The cream colour will come in this shade. It's just I don't have the sample in the studio to actually show you, okay? But again, these are a little bit more oversized as well. So I'm wearing a medium as I would, and I wore it earlier with a hoodie, and I've still got a long sleeved gym top on as well. So I'd say you can kind of stick to the same thing. I love that it covers your bum. It's like, did anyone's parents used to tell them if it covers your bum, it keeps you warm? It is a thing. It's always stuck with me throughout my life, and it's true. Can you do it up, babe, and show us how much space? Yeah, of course. As in like, you mean the coat that I'm wearing, or do you mean the gilet, babe? Sorry, there's so many comments coming through, guys. If I've missed you, I am really, really sorry. Just comment down below or put it in capital letters. I don't care if you shout at me, do what you need to do. Right, so double zip as well, girls. We love a double zip. Double zip, love it. Let me just pop this one down. I have link one in a 2XL, it's perfect. Should I get the link four in the same size? Hold on, let me just Oh, you have link one in a 2XL. So the long gilet is actually a different size guide. Let me go through it for you now. So this is your long gilet size guide. But can you see how the sizing is slightly different? So I would say, I mean, it says a 10 is an extra large, but like, it's just because they want to keep the same sizing the same. Right, let me go through it. So if you're like, for example, I'm a dress size 6, And I wear a medium in it, and I can still fit a good hoodie on underneath. A UK 8 is a large, UK 10 is an extra large, 2XL is a 12, 3XL is a 14, but I have had ladies who are 14, 16 go for the 3XL in them. So I would say, although they're a slimmer fit, they're like, still like they still have a bit of room in them, if you know what I mean, okay? Do you see what I mean? Can I see a long coat? Yes, of course. It's 1 and 4 waterproof. Links 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
yeah.
All water repellent. So you know what I was showing you in the coats about it just repelling the water off the coat? They're all the same. Right, you wanted to see the oat long chile, babe. I haven't forgotten, I'm doing it now. I just bought the long coat. Fabulous! Right, Ellie, we're going to get your name down, my love.
Yes, Ellie.
Can I see the long coat? Yes, of course, my love. I'll go through all those colours for you as well. Says 40. Right. Those vouchers and coupons, girls, I know I have to keep explaining myself. I appreciate it. It's very annoying. So, when we got these coats in, we got a certain amount of TikTok vouchers agreed with TikTok shop, right? Once you guys use them and you sell out, they are no longer able to be used. So we have to like either try and get different vouchers, or obviously there might be extra vouchers and coupons that you can claim through your own TikTok shop, if that makes sense. Right, so these coats are usually like full price, they're over £50, right? You know, similar to, you know, the cheaper ones that you can see on the market anyway, but they won't be water repellent. In the live, they're about £40, but then they have a voucher there to make it a bit cheaper. If you get two of them, they should be £35 each now, okay? I will be very honest with you. I will ask the team if we can like remove those pictures, because obviously it's not fair that you guys see that without being able to use it. But when I say to you, like, this is the cheapest price there will be, and that they will continue to raise in price, I promise you I mean it. So I know you think I'm just saying it, but if you want to come back in a week and check, they will be even more in price, because it's outerwear. The deeper we get into autumn and the more we have to restock, the more expensive they're going to be. This is just because they launched like 2 weeks ago. For example, the short gilets, you've sold over 15,000 of them in like 2.5-3 weeks. So that's why, you know, all those vouchers have pretty much been used up, okay? So now is the time to like get them at the cheapest possible price, with, you know, £35 for a coat each is absolutely insane. So, and they'll keep going up, I'll just say that. How do you know to put someone on Proto Shipping? Is it through their username? Yes, either your username or your name, lovely. Whatever is it, like, linked with your order. So, for example, all you need to do, guys, once you've ordered, is just comment down below saying, I've ordered a gilet, or I've ordered the coat, or whatever it is. Your username or your gilet, your gilet or your name is absolutely fine. So we can sort that internally for you guys, okay? Ordered the oat gilet and black bodysuit. Can I have express shipping? Of course you can. Love these gilets, cannot believe the quality, and the colour is even better in person. I know, it is, isn't it? Thanks for explaining. You're welcome, lovely. Sorry. I know I feel like I have verbal diarrhoea. But I know it's annoying, because you're going to think, like, why does it say $26.99 and then it's not? Like, I would be annoyed too, so I'm just going to... I'll be honest with you. Going back to link number one, the coats. Because, again, I can see what you guys are ordering and what's in your baskets. So let's go through it. Can I see number 4 in cream? I don't... Oh, actually, hold on. Oh, the long gilet. Yes, I do actually have it. Let me quickly go through the colours for these, my love. And then I'll go through them in order. Is that all right? So I'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that okay? Just because then everyone can see it. Because I know there's a lot of questions coming through. It's just UK shipping at the moment, my love. Right, so these coats, link number 1. Remember, if you get 2, you do have a discount voucher there. So they should be about £35 each. Again, I will make it clear. I did it on Google myself. I'm going to go back to my page. I typed in water, long line water repellent coat. So what I look for is it lined? Because the quality is better. What's the filling like? Is it water repellent? And also, what does it look like? Does it even look nice? So I typed it into Google. Look, long line water repellent coat. We have, as you can see by some of the prices here, if I bring it closer, 95, 79.99, 109, 80, 75, 79.99, 69.99, 85, 144, 348, 95, 64, that's on the cheaper end, 280, 99, 65, 49.99, I'd say that's the cheapest we found so far, but doesn't actually look that nice, 50, and that's even in Matalang, guys, you know what I mean? Inflation is a real thing, 113, do you see where I'm going with this? Like, there's, you know, we're talking big, big money, which you would expect for a long line duvet coat that is water repellent, right? So when I say I am pretty darn confident that you are not going to find and a beautiful looking like long line coat that's actually water repellent, and it's got all the features in there of like a classier coat, like it looks more expensive than it actually is, £35 for, if you get two, remember you get your extra voucher. You're kind of laughing, girls. And remember, that's why I say get your priority shipping. You should have your free shipping anyway. You've got your 30-day free returns. So if you're trying out different sizes or different colours, but you only want to keep one, fab. 30-day free returns. Send back the ones you don't want. Get every single penny back. Job's done. At least you don't have to keep coming back and trying to get a different size. And then what if your size isn't in stock? And then you have to wait for delivery again and all that jazz. You may as well just kill two birds with one stone. Will the Ode colour for the Berto Coat be restocked soon? That's my fave. I know, babe. It's our limited edition colour as well. Honestly, I don't know. I would imagine that we're still trying to restock things, but guys, like, believe me when I say it's the busiest time of year. We doubled our stock this year. If things are selling out now, oh my goodness me, that's a hell of a lot of stock. Like, for example, these gilets launched about 2.5-3 weeks ago. You guys have ordered over 15,000.
Now it's 16.
Sorry, now it's 16,000. Yeah. That's insane. I literally checked like 2 days ago, so another 1,000 have sold. I wasn't live yesterday, I was live Sunday. Another 1,000 have sold since then? In 2 days? That's insane, guys. 16,000 of them have sold since they've launched. So yeah, when I say it's busy, like, oh my goodness me, it's busy. So if you miss out on it this time, somebody else will get them. Ordered mine the other day and it's coming today. Fabulous. Thank you, can't wait to receive it. Right, guys, keep commenting down below, okay? How long is the delivery? Good question. Right, different delivery times for different coats. I'll go through it. Link number one, the coat that I'm wearing, 3 to 5 days for delivery. It's just standard UK shipping, guys. They're all in our UK warehouses waiting to come out to you. Priority shipping will get it to you within 1 to 3 working days. So if you order it today, if it's not dispatched today, it'll be dispatched tomorrow. So you're still talking about like Friday. Okay, so if you want it in time for the weekend when it's still going to be pretty cold, now is the time to go and grab them. The other ones, like the gilets and stuff, they are like 5 to 7 days, just because they need an extra day or two to be processed. Because like I said, if you've sold over 16,000 of them, guys, I think they deserve an extra day or two just to be able to get through them. But priority shipping will get it to you within 3 to 5 days. So regardless, it's still quick delivery. It's like your UK standard shipping. So it's still quick, you know what I mean? Right, going on to the gilets now. Let's try on the oat. Oat is definitely one of my faves. Could you show link 3 in the black jacket in size 8 to 10? Luckily for you, Cincha, I actually have the medium in the black belted coat. It's the only one I have, only sample I have, so yes, I can show you. Just ordered a black gilet. Fabulous. Right, Sammy, we'll get your name down, my love, for priority shipping. Guys, it's as simple as that. Just as the gorgeous Sammy has done there, that's all you need to do. Just comment down below once you made your order. We sort out the rest for you. And again, I can see how many of you guys are ordering. You've got... Wow. So a lot of the long puffer jackets, a lot of the belted jackets, a lot of the short gilets, and the gym sets, you guys are like at the, they're the toppity top, tippity top ones that you guys are going mental for. So again, just comment down below, okay? Restocking questions, babe. I actually have no idea. Like I said, we doubled our stock. I would hope we're gonna restock, but we'll see how we get on. Just follow us if you need to, okay? Just ordered Julie. Amazing, thank you, my love. Right, guys, oat color in the gilet. Love this one so, so much, but I also love the black and the cream. So don't ask me to pick a favorite, but the oat is our limited edition color. It is gorgeous. And I love it so, so much. I want to order it now, but don't know which size to order. Let me go through sizing for you then. Guys, if you need help with your specific size, just say, Holly, I'm a UK such and such, and I want such and such link. And I'll go through it with you, okay? Because I have different size guides for different things. I ordered a short gilet a while ago. I really love it. Amazing. Which color did you get? I'm size 10 to 12, but don't want it to be too big and puffy. I would still say go for like your normal size, lovely. Or if you wanted to, grab a size down and your normal size. For example, guys, I'm going to show you this. This is my hoodie from home. I actually knew I was coming on with you guys today, so I thought I'm gonna bring a hoodie and I'm gonna show the girls what it looks like layered up, because I thought that'd be a bit more helpful. I'm an 18. What would you get for link number 3? What's that? Belted jacket. Do they have the 16 to 18 available? Go for these. Okay, good. It's in stock, babe. The 3XL of the belted coat. Only available in the black and the cream currently. I'm stuck if I should get a medium or a large, as I don't like puffy. Puffy for number 3. Honestly, girls, there is a very good reason I say to you, get 2. If they get 2 of link number 3, do they get that 11%? They do, don't they?
Yes.
Babe, you're getting that extra 11% as well.
Yes.
So remember, if you mix and match links 3, 2, and 4, you can get 11% off.
Yeah.
If you just want 2... of the long line coats, you can get 11% off. You can't mix and match that one, okay? So if you're trying out different sizes, remember if you're not sure, sorry, let me say that again. If you want to, if you're not sure which size to go for, this is why I also say grab two different sizes, because you're making it cheaper for yourself. You get your free shipping, you got your 30-day free return, so send back the size you don't want after trying it on. You still made the one that you keep cheaper. See what I mean? See what I mean? Right, what's it gonna try on? The coats or the gilets? Alright, link number three. Link number three, guys, for the belted jacket. Do you have larger? Which size are you looking for, my love? Just ordered a long line coat in cream. Woo! Right, amazing, Mackenzie. I'm size six. Will the long coat be too big for me? No, babe, I'm a six or a six to an eight. I always wear the medium in the coats. I'm going to show you. I'm just layering up, guys, so I can show you what it looks like. Mackenzie, we've got your comment, my love. We'll get your name down.
Yeah.
Okay? Ooh, got hair in my mouth. Right, this is the coat in link number three. This is the medium, which obviously a medium is for an 8 to a 10. But again, we have Bex here. Bex is 5'9". She's a dress size 4 to 6. I'm 5'6" in height, but a dress size 6 to 8. And we both wear mediums. So if you are like on those smaller, smaller sizes as well, like it doesn't matter, honestly. On my, in terms of height for the link number one, the coat, shortest girl, a girlie here that's a presenter, comes, she's 5 foot in it, and they've been okay. So obviously it's dependent on the person. If you don't like something about it, my loves, send it straight back. 30 day free returns. You literally have an entire month to send something back if you don't want it. Okay, do you have a large to try on? Not in this coat, but I do in the long line coat, babe, in link number one. Shall I show you that one? Is that all right? Just, this is literally the only sample I've got in the studio to show you guys. But in the other coats, I have like a few more. I'm going to go for the large in link three. I mean, like I said, babe, if you want to get the medium and the large, get your extra 11% off. You've then got free shipping, free returns, and we can get your priority shipping. So try on both sizes at home, because you might find you like the medium more. You don't know. Then send back the one you don't want in your 30-day free returns. Get a full refund for that, but at least you know. Do you know what I mean? Rather than like kind of like guessing game, because I can almost guarantee, I remember last year, it was absolutely mental. This would always happen. People would get one size, and then if they did, like, people only ever return, guys, because they want a different size, not because they don't like the item. So you'd have to send back, send your item back, wait for your refund, come back to the live, see if it's in stock. I mean, we'll be in peak autumn winter by then, guys. It's not likely. And then you won't have the same vouchers and coupons. It'll be more expensive. And then you'd have to do the whole process again. Do you see what I mean? Maybe I'll kill two birds with one stone. I'm just going to quickly show you the long gilet very, very quickly, because I haven't gone through it in a while. Just trying to buy two, but it's not letting me. Make sure you click the add to cart button, guys, and not buy now. Just because buy now takes you straight to the checkout, you can only purchase one. If you click add to cart, then you can add another one, if that makes sense, and purchase two. What size was that belted puff you tried on? It was a medium, babe. I wear a medium in all the coats, all the gilets, all the jackets. Okay, slim gilet in cream, please try on. I'm size 12 to 14. I actually have the 2XL, so that's perfect. Right, guys, I'm wearing a medium right now in the long line gilet. This is the size I would go for. I've got a long sleeve top on, gym top, so it's like thicker, and one of my oversized hoodies from home. So I just wanted to show you guys what it looks like, because although it's more of a slim line fit, I'd still say like I could easily get another layer under here. So it just depends on how you want it to fit. If you want to be a bit more oversized, you can size up, but it's up to you. What size do you go up to? In the coats, we have like the 3XL, which is the 16 to a 20. So even though the medium says it starts from an 8 to a 10, girls, I will just remind you, we have Bex here, who's a 4 to 6. I'm a 6 to 8. We both actually wear the medium in all the coats as well. We did last year. It was absolutely fine. And we're doing it in the newer version this year as well. 5'1", will that be too long? No, because our shortest girl here, Harley, who's actually a presenter, is actually 5 foot. And in the long line coats in link number one, I've actually had some of you guys that were 4'10" / 4'11" ordering them. And you've all said they're okay. So I'd say try it. If, remember, girls, look, I'll be honest, if it doesn't work out for you, if you don't love it, because, you know, it can't work out for everyone all the time, just send it back in your 30-day free returns. Just literally get your money back. Do you have the oat colour to show at all?
Yes.
Guys, I'm just going to show you the long line gilet in the oat quickly, because I, sorry, babe, I know you were asking, and you said you're 12 to 14. Now, this is the 2XL, which in the long line gilets is for a 12. Sizing's a little bit different on these, just because they wanted to keep, like, the sizing of, like, the medium, large, XL the same, but had to adjust, like, the UK sizes. So that's why it's a little bit different. But this is the 2XL, which would be for a UK 12 or a 12 to a 14. So you still have plenty of room. Like, I have a really oversized hoodie on. Look how much room I've still got. Like, loads and loads of room. So I'd say just go for your normal size in these, to be honest. Got my jacket yesterday. Love it. Received the next day. Hi, Cara. How are you, lovely? Remind us which one it was that you got and which size, if you don't mind sharing, just so other girlies can maybe pick up and, like, it might help them, maybe if they're a similar size to yourself. Can you show the short coat in a large on you? The short coat, do you mean, I've got the belted one in a medium, that's what I've got, and then I've got link number 5. Just pop the link number down below, Angel, that you need. But again, if I pop on, I'm going to pop on link number 3, guys, the belted one. But with the hoodie on this time, the oversized one. Okay, I'll go for link number 1. Oh, but you said the short one. Do you mean link number 1? Just pop the link number if you don't mind, babe. Got a black jacket. I'm a UK 10 to 12, but I've got a medium fits perfect. There you go, perfect. So if you wanted a more true size fit, I guess you could size down. But they are quite oversized in them anyway, so you have so much room for short one. So link number 5, I think. I'll go through that one. This is link number 3, guys, the belted one. Obviously comes with the zip closure and the button closure. I personally just like wearing it like this, just because it's super easy to do, undo and do up, you know? And then you've also got the zips as well. This zips up right. Yeah. I'm just lazy, babe, to be honest. I've got to try on a million different coats. I'm just being lazy. So you've got it's a double zip as well on this one. The only one that isn't a double zip is link number 5.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Where am I caught? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Catching my own fabric in it. Sorry, link 5 in large, please. Perfect. Right, you see this one? Link 5 in large. Even when I add 2, it's not coming up with the price stated in the pictures on the listing. I know, Beth, I'm going to speak to the team about changing that, because I know it's annoying for you guys. You know how I say to you, you basically get like a certain amount of vouchers for when they launched. If you guys have used all of them, then they won't be the same price. I know we need to change these pictures. I know it's annoying, but you know, you've still got a voucher there for 11% off if you get 2 of the coats in link number 1, or you can mix and match between links 3, 2 and 4, or 2, 3 and 4. Is that right? Yeah.
2, 3 and 4.
Yeah. Should have just said it that way around. So you can mix and match them basically and get your 11% off. But that's like the last one kind of thing, voucher wise. And then when they go, that's gone. If we buy 2 different coats, we can get 10% off. Yeah. Let me explain that again, my love. So the only ones you can't mix and match are these ones in link number 1. 2 of link number 1, you can get 11% off. If you mix and match 2, 3 and 4, so basically the short gilet, the long gilet and the belted coat, you can also get 11% off. You can mix and match these, or you can get 2 of the same, it's up to you. It's just with the coat in link number 1, you have to get 2 of the same. Does that make sense? Like I said, once those vouchers like go, you'll notice even if I'm live tomorrow with you guys, the prices will be different because they just keep going up and up and up. But basically, the more you guys purchase and the more you're using those vouchers, when they've gone, they've gone. So it's naturally only going to become more expensive in price. And that's why I say to you, now is the time to be grabbing them, because if you keep missing out, you're going to end up paying, you know, pretty much full price for them. And these will be over £50 when they go back to their normal price. And that's why we come on and do the live, so you can get a discount. Do any of your models in the videos wear a large? We have, do you mean in the videos? Oh, I wouldn't know specifics, babe, in terms of like the videos, because we have some girlies here, some girlies in Manchester. But we have Lana, for example. Lana's here. Lana's one of our girlies. She's a UK 10, she's 5'8". She can wear the medium or the large in pretty much all the coats. Just depends if you want a more oversized fit or not. Then, like I said, I'm a 6'8". I wear a medium and everything. So does Bex. Bex is a 4-6. So they're pretty like versatile in terms of like the smaller sizes as well. Now, let me go back to this one. Sorry, you wanted to see the short coat, didn't you? Sorry, I'm coming back to you, my love. Short coat in link number 5, because I just tried on link number 3. Now, this is link number
5,
but I'm going to show you the one without the hood already, because it's got detachable hood. So I've already taken it off this one. I wanted 1 and 3. I know. This is why I say, guys, when I say to you about the vouchers and like when it goes, I know you're probably used to people just saying things for the sake of it, but like I mean it. So if you come back even tomorrow on a live or even next week, the prices will be more expensive. It's always the way. That's how TikTok shop works. We get a small amount of vouchers agreed with TikTok shop. What size is that, please? Medium.